Bonjour et bienvenue à SmackDown Live. On est aujourd'hui à Miami, en Floride. J'ai une grosse carte programme avec un tag team championship rematch. Et du coup, on commence directement par ça, notre ouverture de show. C'est qu'elle va les présenter après la JoJo, mais... Hey, let's get it, Us. It's not paranoia, it's the Usos. Voilà, les trois sont champions, évidemment. AJ Styles, c'est le Global Champion. Et les deux autres, Karl Anderson et Luke Gallows, sont les SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 479 pounds. Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso, the Uso, and introducing the champions at a combined weight of 505 pounds. They are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions,
Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson, the Club. Campaign for the global champion AJ Styles.
Stay a while.
Ah, du coup, les titres sont en jeu. C'est le rematch de TLC 3 semaines après, hein, évidemment. Allez, c'est parti.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Il n'y aura pas de match pour ce titre au Royal Rumble, en tout cas. Ah non. Ouais. Alors, attendez. Ça dépend du nombre de matchs. Potentiellement, il y en aurait un. Parce que forcément, le dernier match, c'est le Royal Rumble. Il y aura un match pour le Global, il y aura un match pour le Universal. Toujours, hein, les gros, faut les mettre toujours.
In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect?
Et les gars, d'abord j'ai eu le DLC, hein.
Come on, Michael. Many a challenger has come this
pas de DLC aujourd'hui.
Only to be humiliated by the champ.
Yeah, you know what they say, if you want to be the best, you gotta beat the best.
That's the task at hand right here.
Il n'y aura pas de match pour le United States.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Et juste pour information, il y aura un membre de tag team dans un Royal Rumble. Donc pour le New Day, il y aura qu'un seul membre, et pas, et pour les Usos, il y aura que Jay ou Jimmy. Sur le double team, double back body drop de du club. Et le tag. Oh. Ça, je crois que c'est Jimmy, hein.
Caught him with a chop.
Il Attention, pas se perdre derrière, quoi, c'est Jimmy ça. Oh la snap suplex. Et l'attaque à Luke Gallows.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael. Byron, you know these guys better than anyone. In
the
fact,
boots.
You say you're responsible for their career, so it was shocking.
Irish whip. Oh, Jamie with the forearm.
That was a long time ago, and it's clear Jey Uso is only concerned with doing what's best for him, and not just defeating his opponents, but taking them out of action completely.
The WWE Universe can save their whining for someone else, as far as I'm concerned. I think it's great that Jey Uso wants to take a more
reversal
by in his career.
The happy Gallows. Oh, here it is. The backbreaker.
Blame Byron for that. At this point, you have to wonder what's going on inside that shoulder.
Un match pour le Women's Championship. Du coup, il y aura pas de rematch à Raw. Ce sera Royal Rumble.
He misses the dive.
Et aussi sûrement un match pour le SmackDown Women's Championship. Et ça, en tout, ça ferait 5 matchs. Donc, c'est ce qu'il faudra un peu. Luke Gallows of the reversal.
Talk about devastation. He's looking at it.
Here comes Luke Gallows. Choke slam.
There is no coming back from that one. The number one contender's in firm control of this
one.
The challenger not in a great place.
No.
It might be cliche, but it's true.
Jey
here. It
with the reversal.
He's making a statement
Gallows
here.
Gallows with the reverse DDT.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Wow, the power of Jey Uso. Samoan drop.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now. And
I can't Gallows of the back body
here.
Drop.
I expected nothing less, Cole. He's
here
delivering
go.
Fashion, butt kicking right here.
Oh, Jey Uso, here it is. The tequila something. Son, quelque chose. Il s'en sort, le Gallows.
Nicely done. As he gets out of the submission. Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Uh-oh. Jey Uso. No. Jey Uso. Superplex. Out of the ring. But Gallows gets back up. Attends, faut que je regarde les gars. Quoi s'appelle? Il y a Sunrise.
The challenger in some big trouble here. He may be number one
contender,
but
Jimmy Uso.
This match. This is surprising to
what
me.
A clothesline.
I would have thought he would have won this match by now, especially considering all the finishers he's executed.
Headbutt.
He's
got to hurry
if he doesn't want to get counted out here. Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Gallows de retour dans le ring. Et le tag. Anderson.
Right there, Michael. His
clothesline.
He's trying to
single leg drop kick.
Here.
And another clothesline. Et vous avez vu les gars, ils ont ajouté Rocket Kick. Ils ont ajouté l'arène de Great Balls of Fire. Ça c'est génial ça. Ah c'est trop bien ça. Je suis trop content. Même si celle qui était créée dans, dans la communauté était super bien. Et les gars, si vous êtes sur PS4, n'hésitez pas à télécharger mon arène sur la série. Hein. Elle était faite avant le pay-per-view, mais je trouve que c'était assez proche quand même.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
Here comes Jimmy, no, Anderson.
Oh, the reversal
with the knee.
Anderson.
Oh, here we go.
When Jimmy starts,
no, Jimmy.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Let's sweep.
Defensive now. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight. This may very well be the opportunity his opponent was looking for to turn this thing around.
Ooh, atomic drop by Jimmy Uso.
Yeah, no,
no, Anderson.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Fireman's carry.
And there's a bone crunching drop.
Uh oh, Anderson.
Wow,
uh oh, might have gone for a rocket kick, but Jimmy Uso countered. Single leg Boston Crab. Is Anderson gonna tap? No.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Double axe handle.
No question. He's showing great energy as usual. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here at WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. Oh, the counter. This should
cover by Anderson. Kick out at one by Jimmy on this SmackDown Live Tag Team Championship rematch.
Connects with a counter.
Oh, here's the cutter.
I don't think this is the right
here is the cutter
Anderson to be showing off.
By Anderson and the senton.
He gets it with the reversal. Oh, he reverses it.
Oh, what a super kick from Carl Anderson.
You gotta be kidding me. How did the ref not see that? People up in the nosebleed seats saw it. It's a monstrous power bomb. Jay, there it is.
Tag to Jay.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. He hits the clothesline. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, uh-oh. Jay climbs. Oh, Luke Gallows.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh,
oh man, what a hit.
Jay
right off the apron.
Yeah, took out Gallows,
work, and that's for sure.
But Anderson,
and
no.
What a reversal from Jay Uso. He's targeting the midsection here.
Ain't
no
stopping him now. No, Anderson reversed
great
it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Oh, the reversal by Carl Anderson. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Uh-oh. Rocket kick.
Rocket kick. Game, set, match. This one is over. Jey Uso is just getting overwhelmed.
Uh-oh. Here it is, the tag. To Gallows. Getting set. For the magic killer.
Sweet.
Cover.
He thinks he has it.
No, kick out. Jey Uso kicked out. Wow.
Man, Luke Gallows never stops trying to gain.
Il s'est dégagé, Jey Uso, du Magic Killer. Oh.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more? The face of Jey Uso looks like it's been through a wood chipper. No one controls the pace of a match.
Cut open.
This guy pays for that one.
Uh-oh, here goes Gallows. Two-headed chokeslam. Cover. Can he do it? It's over the retain. Et du coup, Gallows et Anderson qui retiennent leur titre et le club reste champion à 3. À SmackDown Live. En tout cas, je vous retrouve pour le match suivant de ce SmackDown Live. Du coup, on enchaîne ce SmackDown Live avec Daniel Bryan. It's AJ Styles. AJ Styles with the Devil X handle to the back of Daniel Bryan. But Daniel Bryan takes it. Oh, Styles. Oh, and there's a match. There's a match going on. The referee rang the bell.
That's not exactly a company.
What?
When it's your career. The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me. And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami. But one thing's for certain, this match will be white hot.
Tell us about AJ Styles. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
Well, guys, we are in for an amazing match here tonight. And if I so much as hear one of you mention soccer mom haircut, I'm going to slap your headset right off.
Uh-oh.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get
back inside.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
But there's a match going on. The referee rang the bell.
Whoa,
and the dropkick by Styles.
Did? Incredible.
Uh-oh. Daniel Bryan
counter here
from behind. Oh,
Daniel,
what an uppercut. DDT.
DDT. He's pressing.
Oh no, Bryan with the stumps. For the DDT again, but Styles this time. Belly kick. Oh, Bryan, one for the yes kicks. Oh, maybe he's gone for the Ashigurushi. Daniel countered again. Oh, and the stomps again from Daniel Bryan. Elbow drop. Bryan, deuxième corde.
He's in trouble. Listen to the WWE Universe come alive for Daniel Bryan.
Oh, for the missile drop kick. AJ.
Him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh, here it is this time. Ushigurushi.
Like I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
I'd never count this guy out. But I'll tell you what,
Daniel Bryan.
So hot right now. He's really going to need
DDT.
To find a way to get back in this thing.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
He's flipped the script here.
Here comes Daniel Bryan. Backflip.
Just some great execution right there.
What a flying clothesline. Here comes the yes kicks.
The way I see it, this might
be a good time for the finisher. Right to the head.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Oh, AJ. Oh, Bryan and a kick from AJ Styles. Here comes Styles. Here it is.
Good
for the Styles Clash. Styles Clash. Cover. No, Daniel Bryan kicked out.
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
Double axe handle. Oh, AJ and Gary.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Daniel Bryan with the jawbreaker. Fireman's carry. And a snake eyes into the turnbuckle.
If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
AJ gets him face first. Again. Ushigurushi. Cover. He got it. Bien sûr, Styles. Il l'avait attaqué avant. Il avait un peu l'avantage sur Daniel Bryan. On lui donne le crédit, qui s'est quand même dégagé. Du Styles Clash. Mais ce match n'était pas pour le titre. Et du coup pour le main event, vous savez normalement ce que c'est si vous avez suivi. Match coming up next, guys. Ouais, Randy qui est tout seul pendant 3 semaines et à chaque fois il affrontera 2 membres du Shield. Et à chaque fois un dieu différent. En vrai, Intercontinental Champion.
Thank you.
burn it down. Randy, Reigns et Rollins.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
Oh, Randy gets Roman out already.
These guys compete. And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain, this match.
Oh, Randy with that black sandal.
As we watch Roman Reigns, let's get your take on him. As we get underway,
neckbreaker.
WWE Universe expect from this guy.
Le compte de 5 déjà.
There's a ton of talent in that ring right now, but this is certainly somebody to keep an eye on as this match progresses.
There's no question, tonight is a big night.
Compte de 7.
And he knows it.
Randy goes back in. It's over. Randy got the win by count out.
Here is your winner. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And that's what happens when you can't answer the 10 count.
Oh, come on. That's garbage. Nobody wants a count out. Get them back in the ring and let's restart this thing.
Et du coup, les gars, j'espère que ce SmackDown vous aura plu. Moi, je vous retrouve la semaine prochaine pour voir les SmackDown. N'oubliez pas de lâcher le like, le commentaire et de vous abonner. Allez, ciao. Ah non, en fait, ce n'est pas fini. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your SmackDown Live Commissioner, Shane McMahon. Ce Shane, il a peut-être quelque chose à dire.
Bon, Randy. Aujourd'hui, tu as gagné par count out. Alors, j'ai envie de te dire quelque chose. La semaine prochaine, tu auras un match contre Roman et Seth. Il en reste 3, donc tu peux encore refaire les 3. Du coup, la semaine prochaine, ce sera encore contre Roman et Seth. Mais à partir de maintenant, les 3 matchs handicap seront... Quoi? Je crois qu'ils seront quoi, hein? Tu... De toute façon, qu'il soit ce que tu veux ou pas, je gagnerai. C'est pas grave, ça on va bien voir. Mais en tout cas, ce que je voulais dire, c'est que les 3 matchs handicap que tu auras les semaines suivantes seront en no count out, c'est-à-dire que tu pourras être en dehors du ring autant que tu veux, mais les armes seront toujours pas autorisées. Ça n'est pas...
Du coup, à Shane, que danser à Randy, qu'il aura des matchs no count out. Que n'oubliez pas de lâcher le like. Le com et vous abonner cette fois. Ciao.